Hey everybody, it's me, Emily, and welcome back to Rush Your Collab. Anyways, let's get started. So this week's theme is what rushers do when they're not fangirling. And I don't know about you, but it's kind of a boring lifestyle. But at the same time, fangirling is also torturing. So at the end of the day, you never win in life, right? Alright, so let's get started.
There's nothing to watch on TV! Big Time Rush is not over! Garbage. I'll hold this later. And then I'm gonna take it out. Wait, I don't have anything. I guess I'm gonna go back and take a nap. The love of my life, why are you married? Please love me. Stay beautiful. I hate you sometimes. Like, you irk my soul. Stop acting like you're dead. Why? I seriously can't with my nail bed. Eric is just too perfect. Anthony needs to stop seducing me with his dancing. Colin is just cute. Joey has a perfect body. And Thomas just, he needs to stop. Like, stop. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed. All my social media will be in the description. Don't forget to share this video, share the channel, subscribe, like this video, give it a thumbs up please, and comment below what you do when you're not fangirling. I'm curious to know. So yeah, I'll see you guys next week, and stay beautiful.